everyone, hi! Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you the story about the hare and the tortoise. There was a hare and a tortoise. They both were good friends. The hare was very proud of himself. He asked the tortoise, "Shall we have a race?" The tortoise agreed. They both started the race. The hare ran very fast. The tortoise walked very slow. The hare, the proud hare, rested under a tree and slept. The tortoise walked very fast, slowly, steadily reaches the goal. The tortoise won the race. The moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. Bye. If you like my video, don't forget to share, like and subscribe.